Key news to get to this Friday afternoon. We are learning that two people have been taken to the hospital after a car drove into a house. This happened right at the intersection of South and James Streets. You see it right here. According to Birmingham Fire and Rescue, the two passengers in the car are in stable condition. We don't know about any other injuries. We do know that no injuries happened to those folks who were inside the house.